The search for the missing teen lost in floodwaters more than 2 weeks ago is officially over. DeKalb County Coroner Bruce Willis tells us the body found last night in South Sauty Creek is that of 18-year-old Koy Spears. Spears' body was found by a fisherman near the Bucks Pocket area.